me. I ran it up, now I see jealousy. What it do, YouTube? It's your boy, JBL Flow, aka Mr. Let's Get This Go. Shout out to the Flow Gang Notification Squad. Let me know. Make sure y'all sub to the channel. If y'all new, turn y'all notifications on. We stay lit. That's all we do. We stay lit. And like I said, man, I'm up like 5 in the morning and everybody dropping heat today. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, I might as well start just, you know what I'm saying, listening, recording these reactions with y'all. So this little Uzi, you know what I'm saying? I think it's called, let's see what it's called. Lil Uzi Vert, Birds, produced by Zaytoven, World Star Hip Hop exclusive. Original link will be in the description. Make sure y'all go check it out, man. But we're gonna get into it. And there's no features. And last time Lil Uzi, I don't know. We're gonna see how he come, bro. We're gonna see how he come on it, man. I thought it was gonna come faster. I thought the beat was gonna come in like faster. Like, I thought it was gonna drop in on a boom. I don't know, but I don't know how I'm feeling about this so far. But what am I seeing? Trapping Made in the Hood. That card art. Hey, that art look. Zaytoven. Hold on. You got Young Thug, Juicy J, Young Dolph, Migos, Sosa, Lil Uzi Vert. What that Trapping Made happen? Okay. I like Lil Uzi's song. A lot of people going about to roast him in the comments and they're gonna be like, Lil Uzi don't rap about nothing. But his music, I don't think y'all get his music is more of like a vibe type, you know what I'm saying? Like you vibing, chilling with your homie, chilling with your niggas, you know what I'm saying, in the back of a car or something. So y'all vibing or something, you know what I'm saying? Y'all just chilling. So that's mainly how it is. Whereas though, like you got somebody like NBA Youngboy who go a little bit deeper, A Boogie who get it a little bit more into his feelings, you know what I'm saying? And you got people like that, but you got all different type of people, you know what I'm saying? Like Lil Cray, you know, if y'all looking at Lil Cray Wiser. He rapped on that deep stuff, you know what I'm saying? But it's like, it's all about what you like and your preference, you know? Birdman like Stanley, Birdman like Larry, shoot the three and swerve her. Yeah, it costs a bunch. Yeah, huh, mama, she loves so much. Yeah, dumb as they hit like a bus. I'm low-key disappointed. It ain't coming. I mean, look, it wasn't like an anticipated singer or anything. Or like it wasn't like anything big expecting. But usually, I mean, this is cool. Like, you know, this is cool to like, this is like a filler song, like in a playlist or something. Like, you know, when you transition into something or like when you just moving through your playlist and just waiting for that next lit song while y'all calming down and just chilling, waiting for the next, you know. Yeah, like I said, I think that's gonna be it though. That's gonna be it for me. That's all I need to hear. I mean, it wasn't that special, but it was like, I mean, he came, but then he didn't come. I mean, that's Uzi though. I mean, I don't know, but I don't know. Let me know how y'all feel about it in the comment section. I think it's all right. Like, I don't think it was his best. Obviously, it's not. But I think it's cool. Like, a cool filler song. But it's really, I don't really know what I just said. But like I said, I love all y'all boys. I hope y'all enjoy the content. Sub if you enjoy. But I'm out, man.